Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
If there's Kett in there, let's clean it up.
Might help us figure that out.
Life support is back online.
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the Kett.
We could finish it.
All components at Site 2 had security tags, compiling possible nav points.
Got a component for Site 2's project.
Radiation levels increasing. Within acceptable. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Not shot, he was just pummeled to death. Well, we know what did this. The Kett have nasty pets. West, Porter M. Get that, Lexi?
Radiation levels normal. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Kett don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Recording Initiative Cryo Identification, E-97 Durango. Chief Engineer, Grace Nito.
Last one out during the evac.
She took risks and they didn't work. But nothing worked.
Didn't want to go, but ran out of things to try. We knew Promise would die. All we could do is watch it happen.
Hard lessons we can't forget.
Recovery is a long-term process.
Radiation levels increasing. Pathfinder, another deceased colonist.
Avante, Tegan C. Radiation got to her.
Pathfinder, the Scourge has reached this remnant site. Hostile activity present.
Escape pod? Where did they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an upgrade. UFO scan. Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
The Ark might have survived.
Let's hope so. Could be a good shelter if people need it.
Watching the corners.
That's who leads here? Now it makes sense.
Levels. Levels normal. Life support restored.